What's up, guys? We got another Short on Life with some guests today. Same guests as last time. We're gonna be using Comfy the God. Say hello, Super TK. Say hello, Dennis the Menace.
After the last live, the first good video on Doc's channel, he was thinking he couldn't possibly follow that up, so he had to get us back on.
For sure.
Yeah.
And this time we have Timid Duck.
Hopefully, you know, we won't lose to random Salazzo.
This time we have Timid Duck Trio, because
we don't get six-owed by Balloon Salazzo.
Last time Adam and Raichu, this time Timid Duck Trio.
Oh, okay. Wait, does the team actually have Timid Duck Trio?
No, I looked up.
Okay.
Just a joke.
Like, alright.
Okay.
And I got a game. You logged in yet, Dennis?
We're using Matty Brolic, by the way. So shout outs to Matty Brolic.
Yeah, for sure. Either leading Lycanroc or I think Tapu Fini is fine.
Yeah, he's leading Lycanroc to get up rocks.
Tapu Fini is fine, or Dagi? Yeah. Nah, I'm leading Tapu Fini.
You could go lead
Trio.
Okay, yo. You wanna make a play? Lead Lando and...
He leads Sarah.
I was gonna say, if you led Lycanroc, we could have led Lando and you would turn into Duck Trio on the taunt.
Wait, why does...
You think he's gonna poison jab?
A poison jab doesn't kill.
Yeah.
Why does the Duck Trio not have aerial ace? Skull doesn't kill.
Hold on.
But he's gonna go to Jirachi. He's gonna go to Jirachi.
He should U-turn. Jirachi.
Yeah, okay. Nature Madness. You can just go Lando here.
Yeah.
Is this a Scarf or Z-move?
Of course, it's taking forever, as usual.
I think this is Z-move Jirachi.
If it's Z-move Jirachi, it's not a huge problem. Lando still counters it unless it... even if it has, like,
Ice
random
punch.
Psychic, Lando still counters
it. Ice Punch?
Lando still counters it. Yeah, but he'll be at neutral and you take an Ice Punch.
Okay. Not if he freezes. 20% chance to freeze.
True.
20% chance. That's if he picks a move.
You're actually the most broken mon in the game. Jirachi is actually BTB's favorite Pokemon.
Yeah, that's why BTB loves it.
Yeah, just and you can outplay your opponent. Just go for flinches.
I think the best set is Body Slam.
Iron Head, nice.
The best set is Body Slam Jirachi. Yeah. X-ray.
We can just set our rocks now.
Rocks.
Can we, bro?
X-ray joined.
He's going for it. He's going for it.
Did you see Pokeyam's life? Did you see Pokeyam got flinched by X-code? U-turn here, right?
Yeah.
Pokeyam got flinched by X-code 4 times. Of course.
But the crit is actually good. So you can just go into Lycanroc and set up
Hard Doggy here?
You can go Hard Doggy. I think he's going to Paramosa. I think Comfy is the better play, actually.
I'm not sure.
Why is X-ray in the chat?
BTB added quality.
Yeah.
Why did he go? Comfy looks like a grass type. Can I just Calm Mind?
This is max defense Comfy. Yeah, I think Calm Minding is fine.
Cause Draining...
Never mind.
Holy shit. Draining Kiss kills. Draining Kiss kills.
Draining Kiss kills, yeah.
I was gonna say, what if he's a random substitute Bravier, but it just went for...
They did 5. Holy shit. They did 5.
Oh, fuck. Comfy is actually dog shit.
Wait, how is this max defense?
Why are we using Comfy?
We have to use some heat. I go Magnus on you.
Just go top of PD.
What even is Comfy's defense? Ah, 90 defense. It's 51 base HP.
Is he banned? I think he's banned or something.
Why do we have X-Ray watching our games?
Yeah, that's what I said. X-Ray is watching.
Should I go Hoopa or Dougie or Feeny? Feeny, I think.
I think Feeny is... Feeny covers the most.
Oh, it only has 50 HP. That's about the 10 million. Okay, Comfy is a bad
word. What does he even have for Tapu Fini?
Poison Jab, Crit Poison.
Yeah.
Comfy is a bad Clefable.
He doesn't. Yeah, he goes Crusade.
Taunt?
Taunt. Yeah. Nature's Madness. Taunt and then second turn Nature's Madness.
That set is. Like, this set is so.
No, not today.
This set is annoying, like. When,
of course, he
means. I mean, Tapu Fini, I've been facing a lot of these on the ladder. So annoying taunt, Nature's Madness.
Nice.
Scyther's
doing zero.
Taunt Nature's Madness is like really good against bulky teams and like
Should I Scald Burn him?
Should I go just Hoopa? Just keep on going for Nature's Madness.
Hard Hoopa?
Yeah.
Hard Hoopa. I'm pretty sure Hoopa like one hit KOs from this range as well.
It's a 63.
He cannot go for Thunder Wave because he's taunted, which is always nice.
Yeah, but do you think he's Thunder Wave if he's Calm Mind? He could. CMT Wave.
He's either HP Dar, HP Fighting. I don't know.
Yeah. Staking fucking forever.
By the way, what are your guys' opinion on the Genesect suspect?
Genesect should be banned. Yeah. Genesect should actually be banned.
Yeah, same.
I mean, I cannot explain why I want it banned, but it has no switch ins, no real switch ins. You just throw on T-Bolt, HP Ground
Blue.
Yeah,
because I was using Rock Polish, Genesect. If you're using Rock Polish Genesect, it kind of feels like a cheat code almost, because Rock Polish Genesect with Flamethrower, T-Bolt, Ice Beam, if you get like a special attack raise, it almost feels like a cheat code because it just destroys offensive, it takes all offensive teams.
And the thing is, Genesect can run so many different sets too.
Yeah, it's
like
Bandit, Scarf, it can be shipped here.
I seen specs, even though I don't know how good that is.
Dragon's actually really good.
Do I go Magnezone on the U-turn?
I think you sack Magnezone here.
Yeah, Magnezone does nothing. Bug Buzz.
I mean,
special Formosa.
Would you pair that Genesect set?
Flash.
Would you pair that Genesect set with Doctrio because it gets walked by Heatran? Like that set you mentioned.
You don't even have to pair a Genesect with a Doctrio.
Nice miss.
You can just run HP Ground on Genesect and then have a Zardex in the back. With like Will-O-Wisp Dragon Dance.
Yeah. Yeah, I meant that Rock Polish.
Focus Blast missing as usual. It goes.
Does Lycan Rock?
Lycan
Rock. Does this get off quick?
He can't even kill us.
Oh, he's dead.
No, he
doesn't
get off.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Why is the quality so bad? The call is like.
Just to die.
The call is like DCing a bit. I think, Comfy did nothing. Comfy did absolutely. Comfy is so bad, did absolutely nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah,
he doesn't even have EQ, GG.
Alright. Get one more.
Nice. Starting off with a win.
Okay, we got another game versus Bobby Sacks. Salazar.
We lose to Salazar.
It's back. Salazar is back.
I think he's leading with Celesteela.
Okay.
Oh no, we have a Magnus on. I completely forgot.
He gets destroyed by stealth Roxanne. He doesn't even have a hazard control.
Just leave Lando.
I disconnected. I'm reconnecting.
Okay.
But he has no hazard control.
Let's Weavile.
Okay.
You can just go Fini.
Well, yeah, top of Fini walls. He doesn't have poison jet. Yeah, crash.
I'm still reconnecting.
He's
life orb, yeah.
Does he have poison jab?
You can go back into Lando, but I don't think he'd have poison jab, and even if he does, it doesn't do anything. You could go back into Lando, like double back into Lando.
Yeah. He's going Celesteela, yeah, that's what I figured. Celesteela.
Yeah, but you can set up rocks and then use it after, like.
Rocks, toxic. Okay.
Why is it taking so long to reconnect?
You're up faster, right? Alright, okay.
What?
Yeah, you can U-turn out to Magna Zone here.
Yeah. I hope it doesn't go for EQ, not EQ, but a fire move, predict Magna Zone.
Yeah.
It's a salt vest, right?
Assault vest, so it probably doesn't do anything.
Oh, we are salt vest? I didn't see that. Nice.
Yeah.
What if he's shed shell?
He's left over too, so he's trapped.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, he's
left over. He showed left over. T-Bolt and then Volt Switch out.
Yep. T-Bolt, 86, nice. Heavy Slam, he doesn't even have fire move.
God.
Yep.
Protect spell. Volt
Switch. Why do you keep protecting? Just die already.
Wait, Volt Switch? Does Volt Switch even kill?
Okay, hold on. We can...
Yeah, it killed.
Go Dougie or...?
We can go out to Dugtrio here. I don't know. I think Dugtrio is fine here because...
We've rocked up Dugtrio.
If he goes Weavile, I'll just go Fini.
What do you do if he goes Superior?
If you go Superior, we can actually,
you went D-Knight.
This is fine. You can go Hard Lando, or... Yeah, just, go Hard Lando.
Yeah, Hard Lando, I like that. Yeah, EDD.
Does this Lando have HP Eyes? No, HP Fire.
You can U-turn out to Fini. No,
we're HP Fire. We can U-turn to Tapu Fini, yeah.
Yep.
Wait, it doesn't have Moonblast.
Okay, wait. Oh shit.
Fuck, we don't have Moonblast.
We'll go for Scaldbrand. Scaldbrand?
Okay, Doc. Change this to Moonblast. No. Change this to Moonblast. Back off to Lando, scouting for Supersonic Sky Strike.
Oh yeah, that's actually a good play.
Yeah.
Yes.
What?
Okay. That's bad.
U-turn again?
That probably means U-turn again. That means he doesn't have Sky Strike.
Yeah,
he's just damaging himself. Yeah.
What are we going to? Tapu Fini?
Comfy!
Go to Tapu Fini.
I wanted to go Comfy.
Comfy? Why?
Because I could have Draining Kiss killed him.
And you can double back. You can double back out of the Lando again, I guess.
I mean, Landris is almost dead, but yeah, okay.
Because he's probably going for E-Speed.
Okay.
Yeah, ooh, but he's going
Landris.
I mean, he dived to Helm.
He's a zero. He's a plus zero.
You can just U-turn here.
He dives to Helm
then, if he DDs again. If he DDs again, we can just go out to Comfy.
Yeah. And if he speeds, he's taking helmet damage anyway.
Yeah, if he speeds, he's dead.
Come on, Bobby Sacks, pick a move.
I mean, this is the only thing Landers... This is the only thing Landers was needed for.
Yeah,
Landers actually 1v1 his entire team.
Landorus 2 walls have like half the
meta.
Had the game, man. Anyways,
yeah, it's crazy.
You just slap a Landorus T and you wall like every single physical attacker in the game.
Ah, nice crit, yeah, noob. The crit mattered.
Yeah, doesn't matter.
We just got comfy now.
Actually, I don't know if the crit mattered.
Yeah, crit mattered, but we got comfy the god.
No, it did matter because you turned out and we had Lando in the back.
He tried to e-speed. He didn't try to e-speed.
Comfy did something.
Something.
Draining Kiss is plus 3 prior.
Yeah, because of Tri-Age of...
Yeah, I know, but...
Yeah, you can, so you can sack Magnus on here.
And then go Hoopa.
He's sludge waving, but there's no... No, just sack Magnus on
him. Yeah, I mean...
Trap him with Dugtrio.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Maybe he can miss?
Just go for King Flamethrower and that's fine.
Oh, he's alive.
Yeah, just...
We're not losing to Salazar today. Catch this EQ.
I mean, what is Superior is nice. Superior is a bit scary.
Well, he went Weavile anyway. Does
Ice Shard
kill?
Does Ice Shard kill? Does Ice Shard kill?
Oh yeah.
I don't know. I haven't opened the calculator. Wanna go Feeny here? I think Feeny is the play.
Did Tiki die?
Yeah, I think.
Let me see.
Yeah, I wanna go Fiend.
Yeah, he finished the play. I just need to see. He's probably gonna go for Ice Move anyway.
Fake?
VGC.
Yeah.
Fake?
The call dropped on my phone for some reason. I don't know. Yeah. I think my.
He wanted to break this.
Wait, do that change it to
break Dugtrio Sash?
Oh, okay.
Do I put Moonblast over Nature's Madness or Moonblast over Scald?
Moonblast over Scald.
Over Scald, yeah. We can burn anyway with Scald.
Now you can burn things in the air. You can burn things.
You can burn like...
Oh yeah.
So I guess I have to Scald. Oh god. X, I should've gone for the other thing. Okay, this is bad.
Yeah, what are we actually gonna do against Superior?
I should have made just Madness.
Hello?
Is the Tapu Fini necessary? This game?
Tapu Fini is nice still for Weavile, but we have Scarf Duggy.
Do I go into Comf?
He is priority.
Do I go Comfy here? Does Hooper even live?
Yeah.
I have to check if Hooper lives a plus 4 Leaf Storm.
Hooper... Do we don't have HP investment, right?
Nah.
Okay.
If he's live or be killed. He's not...
Superior, plus 4... Plus 4...
Oh yeah, it killed. Okay. It does 116.
Yeah.
So we have to dodge?
Yeah, he destroys.
We have to dodge?
My Wi-Fi is messing up really bad for some reason, so I switched to my phone data.
Yo, TK, I think we kind of lose to Superior now.
Yeah, I have to dodge.
Of course I leave for like 2 minutes and you guys choke the game away. Of course.
Yeah,
typical.
I think dodge is the only
thing. Wait. No.
That does not. Oh my god. That does. Yeah, we lose.
Now Hooper dodges.
No, wait. Go Dugtrio, Memento.
No.
And then kill Hooper.
Memento boost.
He's contrary.
Oh shit. Oh yeah.
That's what I was.
Yeah, okay. We lose.
Hooper dodge.
No. I think Hooper might take one.
Nah, I can't.
He does 116% mean. Yeah, GG.
We can dodge. Dugtrio
yeah,
dodge.
But even if
of course.
Scold.
Dugtrio could have dodged.
I leave for like 2 minutes and you guys choke.
How was that a choke?
Of course.
I mean, I had to double on the Superior. And it's a double. I mean, we can still win with this if we dodge.
We actually.
Dodge.
GG.
I mean, I don't see how what I could have done to beat that thing.
Yeah. Bobby sucks.
Bobby doesn't suck. We lost to Sir Leslie again.
Bobby doesn't suck.
Holy shit, this is so embarrassing.
No. Bobby does suck.
We suck. Okay. Nice. Antonio.
I mean, I'm just leading Landers here.
Comfy can set up on me.
Antonio here doesn't have a rocker. He doesn't have a rocker.
Yeah. Comfy can. We beat this 1v1, so you can just stealth rock.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because even if he has rapid spin with. Oh, nice fake.
Nice damage.
Nice chip.
Okay. He's still gonna go for rocks.
I mean, the last battle was embarrassing.
Set up on. Mudsdale and pretty much.
Oh. Not him.
Why do we keep getting superior?
Okay, wait.
U-turn
after Hooper. U-turn after Hooper.
Not into Magnus. Ah,
nice
easy.
Dog. Nice dog.
easy. That did nothing.
Easy.
Dark Pulse or?
This team actually loses to superior. Holy shit.
Should I focus blast the Muck?
No, just Dark Pulse.
Well, Muck. He's
okay.
Anyway, probably.
Okay, that. Nice count.
Nice switching.
Nice count.
Nice top effect switching. Deep pulse again. He's probably gonna go into AV Mark now, I think.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Flinch?
22.
Back into Lando?
No, wait. You can go back into Lando, but then you lose the Rocky helmet.
Yeah, he's gonna knock off.
You can go Magnus or. Because it doesn't really do much to anything this game.
Yeah.
I think going to Magnus Zone is fine.
Easy, okay.
Why did he gunshot?
Flash Cannon or?
Flash Cannon. Flash Cannon is fine.
Yeah.
Because it hits the Mudsdale.
Spadef, rest top, Mudsdale wins. Okay, that's it.
Or he can stay in and
easy.
Go for knockoff. Okay,
nice Spadef drop up.
Yeah, and we just keep
flash cannon
now. No,
just keep on.
Mudsdale, is he Spadef? Yeah, that looks like Spadef Mudsdale.
So I go Landorus.
Okay, hold on.
Comfy sets up on this.
You can go Land. Yeah, you can go Landorus and then go into Comfy.
Yeah.
Unless he's like toxic, I think Comfy should be able to set up on this.
Oh, you double okay, superior again. Oh my.
Yeah, you can just U-turn and kill this with Comfy.
Yeah. How much did U-turn do? 39, I think, last time. Yeah, 39.
Comfy sucks, but
50.
It still killed.
Nice tank.
Okay.
Ah, I killed. How did he do for 39 last time and now
he did
49?
It's probably a roll.
Okay, GG.
Yeah, GG, 4.
Okay.
I mean, we are 2-1, so that's...
Antonio.
2-1 is... 2-1 is still not the best record.
Look at this guy's name in his avatar.
Yeah.
Okay. Janitorial surface.
Yeah. Oh, so he's probably Rocks Lando. I don't think he's Deepak on the CGI.
I think it's probably Deepak on the CGI and like a different set on Tapu Fini.
Yeah.
Oh, rip.
Oh.
Yeah.
Why do we keep getting all the leads?
I mean, I just get Willy Feeny here.
Yeah.
You could U-turn into. Lower?
Yeah, I forgot. I'm
no.
not sure.
No, okay.
How, I think I'm minus speed.
We're definitely. Yeah, but Arachnid is super slow.
Yeah, if he's jolly, he adds bad, but yeah.
Just
Nature's Madness?
Just Madness here. Yeah.
Madness. Decidueye, nice.
If he's leftovers, okay.
Can we just go Lando now? The CJ can do anything to Lando.
I think Lando's fine.
Taunt.
Set up rocks. Maybe.
Taunt is the stunt play.
Spirit.
Okay, never mind.
We have U-turn.
Yeah, can U-turn.
Yeah,
just get rocks and
rocks.
I guess he has a defogger.
He's probably going. Oh, he stays in.
He has three of the same mons.
Who is he gonna baton pass the -1 attack?
Okay,
nice.
U-turn out.
Yeah, Yeah.
Okay, that did a shit ton.
You can U-turn it. And you can go into Phinian.
Yeah.
And you can Moonblast this time, I guess. No, I think Nature's Madness is still the better play.
And
GG.
Nice. 3-1.
Okay.
I mean, genital service.
Still low ladder, so that loss was pretty embarrassing. Yo, this guy's a sub of mine.
Why?
Yo, oh, yeah.
Yo, Hoopa destroys him. Hoopa destroys.
I don't wanna play this.
Nah, Hoopa wins.
Good boys. All right.
Doc, you take this one, please.
Okay, wait.
Lead Tapu
Fiend. Don't play Hoopa stupidly, because if that thing gets, okay, if Hoopa gets toxic, we have to play really like safely around this.
Do I lead with Feeny or?
Yeah, lead Feeny and Moonblast.
He's gonna lead Sableye anyway.
Yeah, he's gonna lead Sableye, but do we want Feeny's leftovers to get knocked off? Or,
he won't stay in. I mean, he will go for the...
No, because I've seen a lot of players like just staying with Sableye to knock off Feeny's leftovers, because once Feeny's leftovers get knocked off, it doesn't lead stall as well.
I mean, what I usually do is I lead Sableye, I go for slow recover, and then I switch.
Yeah, TK is actually right. They always go for knockoff turn one.
So what else should I lead? Comfy?
You can lead Magnezone and get a flash cannon damage. Hello?
Oh god, he has a Quagsire. Magnezone doesn't do shit. Magnezone doesn't do shit this game.
Sableye,
So do I Volt Switch or T-Bolt? Flash
cannon? You can just Volt Switch. No, a flash cannon first turn and then Volt Switch.
I mean, he's gonna go into...
Fake out.
You wanna double switch into Hoopa here?
No, because he might go for a knockoff, so that's...
Yeah, he shouldn't, though.
Yeah, if he goes Quagsire, we just go hard Feeny, so...
Just flash cannon?
Yeah, just flash cannon.
Yeah.
Okay, this guy's...
He stayed in it. Well, what if he were specs?
T-Bolt or
just flash cannon again.
Yeah.
I guess he's gonna knock off here.
He's gonna go to either Quagsire or Chansey eventually. Toxapex.
You want me to T-Bolt?
He thinks we have choice locked.
Want a T-Bolt or
he thinks we're locked. Hard, yeah, just
not
no!
Why? Of course.
Who makes that play? Oh, lucky. No,
and we burned.
Hard Hoopa.
Yeah, easy. Yeah, he's gonna go into
fuck this tall team. Nice Chansey.
Trick?
He's going
trick.
Sable. He's going Sableye.
You think he's gonna stay in?
He's going Sableye.
Fuck, he wins Karmory.
I wanted to Dark Pulse. I thought he would go Sableye.
Wait.
Dark Pulse now?
Well, we got rid of his Shed Shell at least.
Yeah, we got rid of his Shed Shell, so we can go back into Mag.
Yeah. Wait, I want a Dark Pulse here.
Fine,
Dark Pulse?
Pulse is also a good
Or Psyshock. He might go Chansey
Pulse
here.
Pulse is fine.
Dark Pulse.
Pulse is fine.
This guy just realized that he knows me.
Huh?
I forgot your name, get out of
I
here.
I forgot your name.
Get out of here, you're using stall.
Disrespectful.
I mean, I also use stall, but... I also use stall, but not like this.
Let me ask him, why are you using stall?
Yeah. Nice switch in, dude.
Alright. Oh shit, wait. That did nothing! Wait, what?
Just flinch him.
Okay.
Who fakes out? When there's a Feeny, what?
Just pulse again.
Yeah.
I mean, he's gonna get crit or flinch eventually. Nah, you don't have to. Dude, you don't have to.
Wait, is this timid Hoopa?
Yeah?
Yeah, yes.
Who the fuck runs timid Hoopa? Oh my.
I think Specs.
Wait. It's not our team, though.
I mean, I think Specs Hoopa is like. Almost always timid.
Nah, change it. Why would you run Timid Hoopa though?
I don't know about Sun and Moon. I know in Overs it was for Bishop, I think. The speed.
Nah, just change this to Modest.
Yeah, because if you are going
Modest
for,
is so much better though. Modest
if
is
we,
so much
if
better.
You are going for choice.
Oh, he
for
has
power,
to. GG, we win. He has to go.
Nice.
Okay.
Nice.
So yeah, let me make this Modest up. I don't know. I like Timid kind of. Let me think about
it. But Timid doesn't do anything relevant in sumo though.
What are we now? 3-1?
4-1.
4-1.
Oh God.
Alright. Ooh, this guy is some threat. He is some threat. He is a rocker.
Yeah.
He brought a pre-bank team.
He's either.
He's leading either Pharaoh or Greninja. So Greninja.
I'm feeling a Pharaoh Moza lead.
Yes, same.
Tapu Lele.
At least we changed it to rain. You want
because we're slower.
Nature's Madness?
You can Nature's Madness or go hard Magnus on because Magnus is called best. So either play works, and he has no good flash cannon switching.
That did
a lot.
He specs for sure.
I think you should, we need this for Greninja, so hard Magnus on and just switch because he.
Yeah, we need Tapu Fini for Greninja. Nice. They did for it.
Of course. Specs,
yeah. And as per attack drop.
Yeah, just Volt Switch here.
Yeah.
If he stays in, we kill him with Mag. But he's
Kartana.
Not
Why?
Kartana. Okay.
Why is this a counter? Wanna go?
We actually.
Landorus?
Lando.
Wanna rocks or HP fire?
Lando set up rocks and then HP fire.
Yeah.
If he has these HP fire for sure, okay, you just leave blade.
He's banded. No life orb, okay.
Hold on, actually don't HP fire.
Of course
it creeps!
I was gonna suggest you turning. You can go comfy here, you can go comfy.
Yeah.
Well, leaf blade
I was gonna suggest you turning.
High critical hit ratio, but still.
Yeah, that crit sucks.
He's probably going Pharamosa. No, Comfy. He's probably going Zerkic.
Comfy looks
Comfy
so funny.
Getting 2 kills already in this live.
I don't know why you would ever use Comfy, it's not that good.
Why did Comfy almost do more than Hoopa?
I don't know what this team needs to. Like, what this team could do so it beats Superior. This is space.
I think we just have to keep Magnus on alive if there's a Superior on the
You wanna go hard Hoopa on the Psychic?
No.
Magnus on then?
Hoopa doesn't do anything. We can go Hoopa, I guess. It's better to keep Magnus on healthy. So
yeah, Hoopa.
Easy.
Hoopa is actually outsped by every single Pokemon on his team.
And I think
Dark
we
pulse.
Can just pulse here. Yeah.
Just pulse. He has to switch his specs.
Why would he psychic there? I don't get that play.
Well, I guess I don't know. Zerknitry.
But this is Modest. This is Modest. But I don't know if I like Modest. But okay.
No, Modest is.
The other team I got is.
No, I go for a Modest.
But he's U-turning. You want to save this?
Yeah, he's U-turning 100%.
Want to go comfy?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can go comfy.
What? Lunch? Who does that?
Oh yeah.
Training Kisser.
Yeah, okay.
I think
Training Kisser is a roll, I think.
Maybe that's
no,
a
roll. No, Training Kisser does like... Training Kisser
does like... Oh, this gets 2 hit KO.
Should be 2 hit KO.
Oh, we cannot use Psychic Terrain.
Psychic Terrain, yeah.
Command would have been the play. He's Moonblasting this time.
Yeah, now he's Moonblasting.
Wanna go Magnezone?
Yeah, you can go Mag. But,
If he's psychic again, okay, Moonblast.
Don't crit.
And
a of course,
again.
Flash cannon.
You can ball switch out here.
Yeah. I was about to say. I almost feel he has to stack it.
And you can just go comfy.
And he doesn't even kill.
You can just go comfy and kill this.
Comfy. Goodbye.
Just don't misclick.
Comfy actually. Beats Greninja too, right? Because it's draining his priority.
Yeah,
but
he probably does.
Yeah, no, but it probably get blown away by Hydro Pump.
Yeah.
Mimikyu. So I just
Mimikyu.
Break.
Do we break its disguise?
Yeah.
Yeah. Break the disguise and.
He's gonna.
Ooh, never ending night.
Z-Splash?
Oh, Z-Splash.
Yep. Z-Splash.
Doesn't Duck Trio. Okay. Oh, never mind. Duck Trio is not Sash. Rip.
Wow.
Shadow Sneak is scary. I wish we had the terrain. I wish we had the Tapu-Lele to block his priority.
You can draining this again here.
Okay, that did 5.
That did nothing.
Okay, Polaref also did enough.
We draining kiss again.
Yeah, draining kiss.
I can synthesis on a dodge.
we're not the lucky. Yeah.
If he has Shadow Sneak, it's over.
Really
Tapu Fini? Mm-hmm. No, Fini is important.
Tapu Fini probably eats, I think.
Doesn't Greninja.
No, it's Spadef, it's Spadef.
Oh, if he has Shadow Sneak, Hooper dies, Dougie dies.
I think we have to go Dougie and just hope that he doesn't have Sneak.
Yeah.
Man, do we not have Sucker Punch? No.
Sucker Punch wouldn't have killed either, I think.
No, I would have crit.
Go for EQ.
I would have crit Sucker.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, Shadow's not good. Yeah. Even if he was Jolly, he still
feels. Yeah, Fini's the only hope.
I don't think we can. I don't think we can pull through. Shit.
Who hits?
Oh my god.
Okay. This was an L. Let's just load us some tryhard shit.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Let me pause real quick. Okay, never mind.
Don't advertise the people that beat you.
Why not?
He loaded up Anora Soul U team with a Tapu Lele.
Dude, Jambet used this team.
Right.
It's Scarf Keldeo. Jambet used this.
Oh.
It's Spikes.
Oh, you're right.
I think it's Spy. I was just watching it.
I don't know the sets though.
Rox Landorus with knockoff, I think.
Is it Defox Karmory? I don't.
No, I think he's Heathered. I think he's Heathered stacking. No, he has Defox on Scum.
Yeah.
I remember he got taunted.
Okay.
You can't just call this Triad shit. This is the Raichu team from yesterday, but you changed the Raichu to.
Yeah.
Change
we changed stupid Pokemon.
Is this Greninja Adamant?
Okay. I don't think so. Okay,
What is he leading with?
You want Nature's
Venusaur
Madness?
Venusaur is a huge problem
for this team. Nature's Madness?
Is a big problem for this team.
I just noticed Venusaur does a lot to our team.
There are two versions of this team. One with Hoopa or Greninja. I think like that one's like faces better off versus Venusaur. But this version is pretty weak to Venusaur. I think I'll lead off with Scizor, I think. Yeah, he's lead off with this.
Oh, he has a kill,
yeah. Is this like standard defensive Lando?
Yeah, does Jambam put HP fire on
his... No, Lando? I don't think he has HP fire. I mean...
I think we can SD and then U-turn the turn after, can't we?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna
set up rocks.
I didn't watch Jemvet's entire video. You wanna SD again or U-turn?
Why did he knock?
We can bullet punch here and I think he's staying in. I think he's staying in. Yeah.
Okay, his helmet.
EQ.
Okay, rip.
Well, 48.
Wait.
Let's just go Landorus then, that was bad.
Yeah.
I don't know why I didn't see.
Okay.
And then we set up Stealth Rocks and got a slow U-turn off.
Do you think he's going hard without... No, never mind.
I thought he would go Skarmory.
On the rocks.
Slow U-turn?
Yeah.
I think he's just knocking off, yeah. Okay, we can go Greninja and just
Greninja,
pulse.
Yeah. I was about to say.
Greninja and pulse. If he goes Keldeo, we go hard Fini.
Yeah, Fini walls Keldeo.
Yeah, he's Scarf Keldeo. Oh wait, this is not a Switchin, what? I mean, it is a Switch.
It is a Switchin.
I mean, I can...
Yeah, it is a Switchin.
Not a good one.
Ninja,
not a good Switchin, though, that did a lot.
F, we actually have nothing for this, holy shit.
Yeah.
Rocks are up too.
If rocks were not up, Dragonite would be okay.
Yeah.
He is standard HP Fire Venus, so I remember that much. So Scissor doesn't wall. I guess we have to flinch.
You wanna flinch him?
Yeah.
Flinch or crit?
Let's get this money.
I mean, we have two chances.
Oh,
I see. We get another chance. We get another chance.
Never lucky.
No.
He may evolve. Nah. Nice crit. Flinch. No, my.
Get another chance.
Okay, I. No, do.
Hard Dragonite? Hard Dragonite?
No.
Hard Dragonite.
Yeah. Let's not throw this game away.
I mean, Venusaur wins anyways, because he has a Skarmory.
Okay, I'm just going to D-dance here.
Yeah,
he can't do anything to us. He's going to go Skarmory, yeah.
Yeah, and then Fire Punch.
I'm just going to punch this thing in the face.
Whirlwind, Brave Bird, Defog, Roost. This is set, I think.
I don't think Fire Punch is gonna do that much. Oh, never mind, 70.
He's Bedef.
Okay, that's why.
For Tapu Lily and stuff, I think.
Wait, we can actually kill
HP Fire.
HP Fire
doesn't kill, he's Bedef. He's Bedef.
No, he's Bedef.
Of
course.
We just turn on auto scissor and heal it.
And we roast.
Too bad he has a Venusaur to wall everything.
You should go for another roost. Yes.
Yeah, just heal this thing up.
If he goes hard Venusaur X.
Well,
I think Scissor has enough speed to out. Okay, good.
Taunt.
Nature's Madness.
Do we taunt or?
Oh, Nature's.
Yeah, we go for Nature's Madness first.
Yeah, Nature's Madness is better, actually.
I'm not sure. But yeah.
No.
Yeah, because he wasn't. And now we taunt.
Yeah.
Actually.
Of course we're Brave Bird, okay. taunt this.
I don't know why Brave Bird is. Dragon King 142.
Yeah. Man's gone wild. Okay, just Nature's Madness again.
Yes.
Now Scald will be a bit better, but yeah.
Nah, Moonblast is still better to hit, like Weavile and Teldeo. I think we can Moonblast here.
Yeah.
And then I want to Moonblast again, because he's definitely not going for Taunt. Because he will predict.
Is he a Choice Scarf Tapu Lele on this team?
He's Choice Scarf Keldeo.
I have no idea.
He's Scarf Keldeo.
Venusaur. We don't outspeed Venusaur, don't we? Do we?
I don't remember how much speed Gambit runs. Let me actually check. Should I pause and check how much speed Gambit runs?
Yeah,
do that.
Wait, why didn't you taunt then? Okay,
he might go for Giga Drain, yeah. Okay, now I'm turning hard into Greninja.
Yeah.
What? Okay. Wait, Greninja doesn't even beat this.
Since
wanna go Dragonite?
No, I thought he'd go for Ace. No.
Yeah, I thought he was gonna.
No, that was obvious.
I thought he was going to HP 5.
Nah,
yeah.
He had to heal there.
We just U-turn back into Scizor.
Yeah.
Okay, this is so bad.
Okay.
Why is Venusaur even allowed?
How much did U-turn do 25?
Yeah,
it did nothing.
Okay, just Roost, because I think he's going for Synthesis.
Yeah. And he keeps...
Nah, I think he's HP
5. He has 4 Synthesis left.
And now we can
U-turn
into Dragonite.
What? Who roosted?
What?
Who roosted?
What the?
Doc?
Okay.
Did you roost?
Huh?
Doc roosted.
Yeah.
Doc roosted. He's not talking. Doc roosted.
What do you mean?
Doc roosted.
You said I should roost and then U-turn, right?
Doc.
Yeah, I didn't roost again though.
No, but
we said U-turn into Greninja.
Yeah, this is because my internet is lagging. I only clicked it once and it registered it twice.
Fuck.
Okay.
That's my internet. I cannot do anything. I only click once.
Here?
Yeah. I think we kind of have to.
No, you have to. Who sexed the Venusaur?
Yeah. Nice. Okay. Please kill. Nice.
Yeah, because I don't think he predicted Sky Strike.
Yeah.
And now we actually have a chance to win.
Okay, he went Tapu Lele. Is Tapu Lele scarves or specs?
Specs.
Speeds us anyway.
Yeah, I'm just gonna sack Dragonite and then I'm gonna trap this.
Dark Trio, yeah.
Okay,
Wait, this doesn't kill.
I know, but like, we just get enough damage off.
Nice. And now. Wait.
Scissor dies. Just go Feeny.
Yeah, we go Feeny. I think Feeny has a chance to win. And I think Scissor also cleans up.
Yeah, because Tapu Feeny beats Keldeo, it beats Weavile, beats Skarmory.
Scissor only heals on Skarmory.
Weavile doesn't kill us.
We need this.
I don't know if he has Poison Gen.
We sack Lando and we just bullet punch with Scissor.
Yeah, knock off.
Okay. He's live or Buddha? No, he's not live or. Wait, he is here.
Do we just go for U-turn?
Yeah, we just U-turn.
He's gonna kill us anyway. Yeah. Crash. Now we go Scissor.
Scissor lives.
Okay, this is a 50-50.
Yeah. He should know a BP is coming.
Yeah, but he might go Landorus.
Yeah.
Or he might go Keldeo.
Yeah.
If he goes Keldeo, Feeny takes two. Yeah.
Do you think he's gonna go Keldeo though? I don't know how good he is.
I think Bruce might be the player here.
Yeah, I was thinking that too. He's not.
Oh, he goes for the flinch.
He actually went for the flinch. And he got the flinch. Are you kidding me?
F.
No.
Fucking hacks, dude.
Who the fuck? No, I'm kind of mad now.
Wait, we could have roosted again.
No. It did 13.7 and it was at 13.4.
Yeah, he would have killed us.
But Feeny can still win.
He should still win. Because...
Yeah, Feeny...
We don't...
I don't know if Moonblast kills the scum.
Lando.
Yeah. Lando will come back at 30 after Rocks.
Wait, that didn't kill.
Nah, we lost. Moonblast.
I think Landorus dies to Moonblast.
Yeah. I can't believe he stayed in and went for the flinch.
Yeah, and he got the flinch too.
Yeah, and he got the flinch.
Bullshit. Yeah. Man, if he didn't get that flinch, we won.
It's already 48 minutes. Wanna end after this one, or...?
Yeah.
Please kill.
Not if we lose.
Yeah, we should have speed. We should have speed.
I'm getting one more if you lose.
How much was...
Nice!
How much was Brave Bird doing to Feeny before?
20? Oh.
Let me check. Brave Bird...
Wait. Don't click anything.
Yeah, I didn't click.
I think Moonblast should kill. Moonblast should kill, but just...
He's but deaf, I don't know.
Brave Bird did 20. Brave Bird did 20 before. 20
was he intimidated?
I think he was.
I think Taunt is still a play.
No. Moonblast probably kills, doesn't it?
Yeah, he got the fucking flinch. He shouldn't win. He got the freaking flinch. Are you kidding me?
He's Max Padev.
Skarmory, Max Padev. Careful.
Moonblast is 13%.
How much?
What? Really?
13 to 15.
It's a roll.
Oh shit, it's a roll.
Let's go for it. Let's go.
Yeah. Please. If there. Yeah!
Some justice.
Justice, alright.
So we went like 6-2.
Yeah.
Yes, 5-6 or 2. I don't remember.
Yeah.
We only lost 2 though.
Yeah, the
Comfy actually did nothing.
Yeah.
Comfy did nothing.
Comfy got 2 kills. Better than anything, I guess.
Yeah, the quality from the call was a bit bad in between, but it's okay.
Yeah. Yo, this live was actually better.
Yeah,
win,
was
win ratio wise than yesterday.
Yeah.
I guess Superior destroys this team.
Yeah, fuck Superior and Salazzo.
No, also like yeah, I guess the Comfy team.
Like. Draining Kiss is like 18%.
Yeah. Comfy is actually bad. It's actually really, really bad.
Yeah.
Shit, I guess me and Doc are gonna try hard to get Rex after this. Gonna spam stall all over the ladder.
No. Wait, I mean, I cannot get Rex again.
Didn't you get Rex already, TK?
No, I haven't gotten Doc's gotten Rex. I haven't gotten Rex yet. I'll probably get Rex by Sunday.
If you hear this, BTB, get your fat ass ready to join the next video, okay? Thanks.
Okay. Bye, guys.
Get your microphone fast, Padlob.
Yeah.
Hope you guys enjoyed this wild life. Comfy is bad. But if you want to show dominance, you should use Comfy and get Rex with it to show that you're the god. And I will see you next time. Thanks to my guests. Dockridge signing out. Peace.